minutes out of history, 1.3 billion people in the nation of India fully behind Jinder Mahal and the Singh brothers.
That's a lot of people that you're speaking on behalf of.
Sure. I mean, what, Finn Balor can speak for Ireland, but they've got like 51 people and 1,000 sheep. That's all that's there. I saw the sense.
Balor exploding out of the corner and trying to turn this match around against Jinder Mahal. And look at Balor go, and down goes Mahal. Balor looking to pick up the pace. Balor into the corner, up over the top, lands on his feet. Uh-oh. Takedown, and there's a stop right to the chest of Mahal. And Balor's fired up. And I'll tell you, Baron Corbin would not like the result if Balor wins this match. Balor's got a match with Drew McIntyre in 2 weeks at the TLC pay-per-view event, streaming live on the WWE Network. Step up in Zaguri by Balor.
Then Balor certainly has something to prove.
McIntyre's not in a good mood after Balor cost him his match with a Dolph Ziggler earlier tonight.
Never in a good mood. Grab Apple McNasty.
Out to the apron now. And look at this. The Singh brothers getting involved.
Samir Singh saving the day for the modern day Maharaja.
What is that dance?
That's a Bollywood specialty.
Of Apollo Crews.
Listen, apparently Apollo Crews doesn't